Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, kindness, aforehand. And being in Bethany, in the house of Simon the leper, as he sat at meat, there came a woman having another box of ointment, of spikenard, very precious. And she brake the box and poured it on his head. Mark 14:3. Don't keep the alabaster box of your love sealed up until your friends are dead. Break it open now. Pour it out and fill their lives with joy while you can. Those words of kindness you thought of saying 1,000 times, say them now while their ears can hear them and their hearts still can be touched. Those flowers you keep meaning to send, do it this week and brighten their home before they leave it. It's amazing, the crowd in the house saw her do it, argued about it, and missed the whole point. That very night, following this woman's devotion, Judas would go out and set the wheels in motion that would lead Jesus to the cross. Somehow, she sensed that the time and opportunity were running out. If she was to ever go and to show him her love, this was it. Listen to what Jesus said. She is come aforehand to anoint my body. My. There it is. Kindness aforehand. Joseph of Arimathea brought 100 pounds of ointment to anoint Jesus after he was dead. But not a word of praise is spoken about his post-mortem kindness. She brought only 1 pound of ointment and poured it on him while he was still living. And Jesus said, wherever the gospel is preached throughout the world, what she has done will always be told in memory of her. Let me ask you today, are you getting the message? Scatter the roses while you still can. The thought of today, if my friends have any alabaster box and lay them away for me, I would rather they bring them out now. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.